Arsenal fan TV. Kelechi, cheer me up, man. I mean, it was very disappointing today. Not a lot to be cheerful for, because first game in the season, no new signings of note. Well, you know what? We did have new signings, Rob Holding and Granit Xhaka, but it was just a disappointing game today.
Wow, when game, you have killed me. Ipa, go. You know, I came back from Nigeria last night, and I'm here this morning or this afternoon from Leeds. See the suffer these people are making me go through just because of Arsenal. Arsene Wenger, I need you right now to sign a striker. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. Sign some players now. Spend this money. We have money. Spend it now. What kind of nonsense is this now? Somebody will travel all the way and come here and watch all these disappointing performances. I don't blame the youngsters. He threw them in. I blame the manager. Manager, please. We are paying a lot of money for season tickets. Sign some players, please. Sign Mustafi. All this change. Take 1 million. Let us put extra £500,000. We don't need it. Just put the money on the table. Huh? Everton sold what's his name? The central defender. The next day they replaced him. That's action. You're here walking in snail pace. My friend, take time, oh.
Who would you like us to sign? What could we give me a couple of players that you think, if we sign them, that makes us contenders?
No, I need a central defender. That is obvious. Wenger is not proactive, he's reactive. Oh, let's experiment. Let's see if they'll pass this test. Oh, they didn't pass. Let's now sign. That's not the kind of, you know, the mentality we need. We need to be proactive. So get the Mustafi deal done. And then get a striker. I mean, in fairness to Alexis, he worked hard, but he didn't even have a shot on target. He was running up and down. Because he's not a striker. Get some striker. Just get the quality. There's quality in the market. The excuse of no quality has gone. So please, Mr. Manager, if you're watching, I know you might be watching in secret. Please sign a striker and a defender urgently. With immediate effect, with immediate alacrity, please. Please.
Definitely, if you get the right place in, like Mustafi on centre back, and probably a world class striker. I know it's talking a lot about Lacazette. I don't know if he's our guy, but we definitely.
I was told he scored a hat trick today.
He did. All right, so sign him then. Sign him then. Yeah.